What happens if you fall down there?
Wanna try?
Well, that didn't do a damn thing.
Did you really think that would open the door?
We need to be smarter about this. Think it through.
Is this one of those rocks that...
Thank you.
Fancy.
She looks like an empress.
She doesn't bear the proper regalia. Not for a Manicallan. More likely she was a wizard, a master of the Arcaneum.
Could this have been her home?
Possibly.
Her bones are probably buried somewhere under all these bloody books.
You are an idiot. In the Badlands.
I know. Expect the unexpected. Interesting. It's in remarkable condition, considering how long it's been here.
Do you think it has magical properties?
A spellbook that predates the Cataclysm.
And I should care because?
Who knows what it might contain?
But it looks to be locked.
Take it. Perhaps someone in Kaer Kiflin will know how to open it.
Yeah, but right now, we have more important shit to take care of.
Huh.
You see that?
Is that a Sorak?
Don't be ridiculous. This is pre-Cataclysm, before anyone knew what a Sorak even was.
Doesn't have the big spines.
It's a dragon.
It's no bigger than a man. It's standing just like a human. Ever seen a dragon do that?
Ever seen a dragon at all? How would you know?
Stop losing time, it's just a statue.
Are those webs?
Firm. You've endured worse.
now!
Victory is yours. Nice move. I thought you could fight.
Try again!
act on that.
You're still in the fight, my friend.
Are you okay?
Guards will save you.
Another statue.
These guys really love themselves.
Now this is an emperor. A famous one too. Lerithir Imradir. He was the emperor at the time of the cataclysm.
Good job managing the trouble, mister. All these books floating around and I can't grab them. What kind of runes are those?
Enchanted runes from the ancient imperial period. It's said they had 8 schools of magic. Each is represented here, all as equals. This place is astounding.
We weren't sent here to find runes. We were sent to find Sorax.
Thank you. on some magical rune. I guess there's a reason for that.
Nothing. Very funny. Another one here.
We did it!
Was that insane puzzle the work of some long-dead Manicallan wizard?
Probably. Even from the tomb, that magical arsehole is messing with us.
Ugh!